All right, our next dancer making her way to the dance floor is Heather Ross. She has been a member of the Florida Bar since 2007, coming to us from Cumberland School of Law in Birmingham and Auburn University. But perhaps she's best known for her skills on the softball team, on the softball field, rather, in the outfield when she did her undergrad work at Furman. Go Paladins! Please welcome Heather Ross in Tallahassee Dance Academy.
Without giving too much away, my dance is very much not me, but it's tap with flair. The hardest part about becoming a celebrity dancer has been the fundraising. Right now, with our economy and being at the end of the fourth quarter, there are a lot of people that don't have it to give. So thank you to all of our donors that have graciously given us money. The most interesting part about becoming a celebrity dancer is how this has affected my my daughter. My daughter is in musical theater and she's only a seventh grader, and she saw me dancing and at first she was like, oh my gosh, I cannot unsee this. But then she actually wanted to try on my tap shoes, and we may be doing some tap lessons in the future. I would also like to thank Stephanie Clary and Tallahassee Dance Academy for sponsoring me and teaching me all their swift and smooth moves. I am supporting legal aid through this event because I feel that we have a whole group of people here in Tallahassee where we have such a strong legal community that does not get properly represented. Whether it's personal, family, landlord, tenant, those kinds of things, their access to legal experts is very limited. And that's why this organization is very important to our community and to myself. Good luck, break a leg, and don't hold this against me.
I mean, we got a whole situation here. We've got the hat, go Knowles. And on top of that, our first solo act of the night. What? How did that happen? I want to hear all about it. First of all, how did you choose that music?
It's some of the music I grew up with and I love. Like, I still rock out to it every day. Like, believe me, my daughter and my son, they're like, holy cow, this is on TikTok. I'm like, yes, but it's what I grew up with. I love it.
That's awesome. How did it feel? I mean, you got the crowd fired up. How did that feel being out here, all that energy?
I love it. There's so much love and good energy and good vibes in this room. I just fed off of it.
Very good. I think you did. I think you probably wowed the judges, too. I'm very anxious to hear. Dana, what did you think?
I love the boldness. I love somebody coming out here by herself. That sold me. It looked like it was super fun. I love the energy. I love the outfit. It just worked for me all the way around.
Neil. Neil, you got flair on your jacket. She got flair on her. What do you think?
Counselor, you made a compelling argument. It was fantastic. I enjoyed that. The music, I'm there with you. That was wonderful.
Danae, what are your thoughts?
Love, 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 love the music, the outfit. Perfect. Just perfect. You look like you had fun, too. So, yes. Great job.
And Angela.
Girlfriend, you can come to the cookout. You're invited. You are invited to the cookout, okay? No, I didn't expect that at all. You had so much fun with it. You tell your kids they can come to the cookout, okay?
That is high praise right there. Heather Ross, everyone.